Hello guys, it's Marin Chesmaro. Today I'm bringing you episode number 13 of our My Player Road to Being a Legend series. This will be season 1 finale. And yeah guys, well, the coach benches me for this first match, which we win 2-0. And actually I want to take the time to thank you all guys. Thank you all because, well, we've reached over 100 subscribers and over 10,000 video views, and we're very happy. Andres and I are very happy about this, so I wanted to take the time to thank you all for the support that you are giving to us, and I hope you are enjoying the content because Andres and I are doing our best job to give you the best content that's possible, and then, well, the best content that's possible to us to build, and we're having tons of ideas to make, and we have great energy to give you guys. And yeah guys, well, we're very happy about this. And yeah, we begin losing this match that was against Motherwell, which actually is the second team on the table, but remember we already won the table, well, we already won the Scottish Premier League because we had like over 100 points, and Motherwell, that was the second team, had like 70-80 points maybe. So we won very comfortably the Scottish Premier League. So, well, here we get the first chance was a left-footed finish from Marinches, then a corner, and another corner that Ambrose could finish and place the ball into the back of the net very nicely with his head. And almost right after that, well, Forster with a long kick, yeah, long goalkeeper kick, which later gives the ball to Marinches, I think. No, look at this, that amazing pass. No, yeah, it was an amazing pass to Jay Ledley, and well, he could score very nicely with his header, with his head, sorry. So yeah guys, as I was telling you, thank you again for the support. I hope you are enjoying the quest to the best tiers from Andres, the trading Fridays from me. I've been trading recently and I've got some nice deals for next episode, so I hope you are looking forward to that episode as well. And so my Sochi Pego from Marin, just remember, it's like his favorite song well, to dance, because he doesn't know the moonwalk yet, but I heard the rumors on the press say that he's learning the moonwalk, that he hired Michael Jackson's dancer, so yeah, that he's learning the moonwalk to do in the second season maybe, I don't know, let's see. And then he scores again with another ICOG Pego celebration, and here in the 90th minute, Forster conceded a dumb penalty. It wasn't necessary for him to make that penalty, but well, we already won the match 4-1, and actually he makes these amazing saves, and well, this one was the one that I most liked from him, the one with his foot, because the penalty kick, well, hit the post, so well, it was also a good match for Marinches. It was a 9.5 rating, I think, yeah. So yeah guys, actually the coach benches me for the next match because he said I was tired, but it was the Scottish Cup final against Motherwell again, and he didn't want me to play. I don't know why, because he played me the last match, and that was stupid because it wasn't necessary. We already won that league, but we hadn't won the Scottish Cup, and maybe the team needed me, and I proved I was an important part of the team, because well, 2-0 loss in this game. So I go and review the league expectations that they have set me when I just joined Celtic at the beginning of the season. Remember, I started at Charlton Athletic, but then Celtic bought me. So I accomplished 3 of the 4. I couldn't accomplish the assists one, but the other one, well, I exceeded the expectations they had on me, except well, for the assist one. So I go, and next to the new season, well, I go and advanced to the new season and see what can happen in this new season. Maybe A new team can want us. So we receive offers from Hamburger SV, the Bundesliga team. We receive offers from Parma. We receive offers from other lower league teams. We receive offers from Aston Villa. And actually, I didn't accept the Aston Villa one. But then I get this one from Newcastle. It was the second time that they wanted me to join their club. So I said maybe it could be, but at first I thought it very much and said okay, let's install this and try to see if I can go there. But then I say maybe in England it's a place for Marinches to be. Maybe it is a place for him to score nice goals, play it next to Ben Arfa, to Papi Cissé, to Dembaba, and try to win the first team spot in Newcastle. So I thought it very well and said okay, it's time for Marinches to grab his bags and go to England, score some nice goals in the BPL, some nice goals in the EuroLeague, and well, be the best player in the world. And I accept and sign that offer to go to Newcastle, and I move to Newcastle, so season number 2 will be in Newcastle. And yeah guys, again, I hope you've enjoyed this season. Thank you for the support we're having. We love you guys, and Teresa and I, well, we are both very happy with your support. Other than that, I can promise you season number 2 will be amazing. Let's try to, well, a like will be greatly appreciated. If you want to see more, please subscribe, and see you later guys. Bye.